Hey, ladies and gentlemen, the 96th edition of the Apple Cup in the books. All Washington State with a 94-61 win over the Washington Huskies. Greg Heister, Joan Bonvicini, and this Cougar offense, Joan, they got into a rhythm early, and they never relinquished the lead once they got it.
And Molina, their point guard, led the way, doing it with some flair. I love her game. Had a double-double, 10 assists. Look at that little pass fake right there. She's done it all. I really like how vocal of a leader she is.
And then Borislava Herstova, one of six players in double figures for Washington State.
Well, Bobby Buckets filled it up tonight, and also a very good passer. She did it so many different ways. This team was on fire, hitting on all cylinders.
Amber Melgoza played well, but she needed help in this game and a lot of it.
Yeah, she needed a lot more help. Actually, Melgoza hit some shots late, but tonight was all Cougars.
Washington State on offense assisted on 29 of their 34 field goals. An amazing numbers. You see the turnovers, and they shot 61% for the game, Coach.
I'll tell you, when you get 29 assists and you're shooting 61%, it's a time to celebrate.
An amazing victory for Washington State for two consecutive games now. They hit that 90-point mark with four games remaining in the regular season. Snowy in Pullman, but the Cougar offense is red hot.